Good morning, students. Today we are going to solve some problems on integration by substitution. Here let us take first problem, integral sine cube x into dx. Here we have sine 3a equal to 3 sin a minus 4 sin cube a. Here we want sin cube x, that is sin cube a. Take the right hand side, that is 4 sin cube a equal to 3 sin a minus sin 3a. Then sin cube a equal to 1 by 4 into 3 sin a minus sin 3a. Here sin cube x equal to, substitute these value, it equal to integral 1 by 4 into 3 sin x minus sin 3x into dx. Here 1 by 4 constant term take in front of the integration. Again here using property of integration we get 3 by 4 into integral sin x into dx minus 1 by 4 into sin 3x dx. Here we have integral sin x dx equal to minus cos x plus c. Integral sin ax plus b into dx equal to minus 1 by a cos ax plus b plus c. That equal to 3 by 4 into minus cos x minus 1 by 3 into cos 3x plus c. That equal to minus into plus minus. Minus 3 by 4 cos x minus into minus plus 1 by 3 cos 3x plus c. So here we 1 by 4 into 3, that is 1 by 12 into cos 3x plus c. Here we have another method, integral sin cube x into dx. Here sin cube x can be written as sin square x into sin x dx. Here we have sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1. Here sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos square theta, that equal to 1 minus cos square x into sin x dx. Let take equation number 1. Let t equal to cos x, then differentiating with respect to x on both sides we get dt by dx equal to d by dx of cos x minus sin x. On cross multiplication we get minus dt equal to sin x into dx. Here substitute these values in equation number 1. Equation number 1 implies 1 minus cos square x into sin x dx equal to integral 1 minus, here cos x equal to t, that is t square, and sin x dx equal to minus dt, that equal to minus into plus minus, minus into minus plus, that equal to t square minus 1 into dt. Here we apply x to the power of n equal to t to the power of 3 by 3 minus t plus c. Here substitute the t value, we get sin x whole cube by 3 minus sin x plus c is the answer of here let t equal to cos x, that is cos x cube by 3 minus cos x plus c is the answer of this problem. And next one, one by square root of x plus a plus square root of x plus b into dx. Here rationalize the denominator, that equal to 1 by x plus a plus square root of x plus b. Here rationalize factor is x plus a minus square root of x plus b by square root of x plus a minus square root of x plus b into dx, that equal to square root of x plus a minus square root of x plus b by, in denominator we have a plus b into a minus b. We have a plus b into a minus b equal to a square minus b square, that is a x plus a root square root of x plus a minus whole square minus root x plus b whole square. Here square root get cancelled, that equal to square root of x plus a, means that is x to the power of 1 by 2 into x to the power of 1 by 2 by x plus a plus into minus minus plus into minus minus into dx. Here plus x minus x get cancelled, a minus b, a minus b is the constant term, take in front of the integral, that equal to integral x plus a whole to the power of 1 by 2 plus x plus a whole to the power of x plus b whole to the power of 1 by 2 into dx. Here we have the formula, ax plus b whole to the power of n dx equal to 1 by a into ax plus b whole to the power of n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. Here 1 by a minus b into x equal to coefficient 1. Here constant term, that is x plus a whole power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1 into 1 by 1 minus 1 by 1 into x to the power of b whole power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1 plus b, that is 1 by a minus b into x to the power of x plus a into whole power 1 by 2 plus 1 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 x plus b whole power 1 by 2 plus 1 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 plus c. Here 3 by 2 can be written as 2 by 3. 2 by 3 take common, that is 2 by 3 into a minus b into x plus a whole power 3 by 2 minus x plus b whole power 3 by 2 plus c is the answer of this problem. Next problem, cos square 2x integral cos square 2x into dx. Here we have cos square a equal to 1 minus cos 2a by 2, that equal to, here cos square 2x equal to 1 minus cos 2a, where a equal to 2x, 2 into 2x by 2 into dx. Here 1 by 2 is the constant term, take in front of the integral, that equal to 1 minus cos 4x dx. Here using property of integration, integral 1 dx minus integral cos 4x into dx. Here we have the formulas, integral 1 dx equal to x plus c, integral cos ax plus b into dx equal to 1 by a into sin ax plus b, that equal to 1 by 2 into x minus 1 by 4 into sin 4x. Here take the LCM, 1 by 2 into 4x minus sin 4x by 4, 2 4 is 8, 1 by 8 into 4x minus sin 4x plus c is the answer of this problem. Next one. Here you can solve remaining problems. Here we have 1 sin square a equal to 1 minus cos 2a by 2. Here 1 plus cos 2a by 2 equal to cos square a. Here 1 minus cos 2a by 2 equal to sin square a. Here rationalization factor, square root of x plus 3 plus square root of x plus 2. Here minus, we multiply the numerator and denominator with plus term. Here we multiply the numerator and denominator with minus term. Here plus term, here minus term. Here we apply cos 3a formula, or you can write cos square x into cos x, then take cos square x equal to 1 minus sin square x into cos x dx. You take t equal to sin x, you get the answer.